really sick.
I don't know. I still have gun as far as I can.
Yeah, I know.
I can't make somebody do something.
All
I need to do is make
them
play
some
stuff.
Yeah. And Bazzy's called like cuckoo-eyed receptors.
Oh, where was I on here?
I don't mean
to bother. When Bill Bobby comes up, let me know. I need to go in there and change clothes.
I'll wait until
he gets out of the bathroom. Okay. Alright. I mean, I wouldn't want to walk in. I'm seeing him. Okay. Just let me know if anything changes, Billy.
Alright.
I had to reset
Bancy's
clock because his clock went cuckoo on me.
Oh, man.
We got mail, Billy. It's one piece of junk, so that I just took and threw it in the trash.
Okay.
All right. Oh, let's see. Gee whiz, I gotta get dishes washed.
Yeah. It's better here. Last time they put me on a new medicine, it took a while for my body to adjust. And in order to do that, they kept trying different ones until they found the right one. Hopefully, the one they give me will work right away. Okay, what was I doing? Let's see. See red. Ah, do like this. Da 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 da. Greg Petty had a neat way of doing it. I was watching his way. It's pretty clever. Greg Petty thought of a way to do it. It's like Stephen Bunyan says, come up with your own ideas. Alright. He does it like a wave thing. Well, he starts out like that. And then the rest you just watch it slowly. One side gets done. And then you show the whole thing. That's a pretty good idea, Craig Petty. I never thought of that idea. But I did think of this. Using checkerboard. Do this. Forget the pattern. I don't forgot. Let's see, that's here, so it's got to be this one. Yeah, that's the key code right there. Steam runs to do it like that, so that way they know that all sides, to show all sides. Pocket cube is like just doing the top corners of a Rubik's cube and the bottom corners. That's all it is. I'll show you what I mean. this, see, you got green here, so you just put the other green up here. Make sure, okay, that's got the white there.
Oh.
And then I just, see, that's in its order. That's in, so a diagonal, so it's a twice once, then a once, and then look for patterns, and see, we're looking for blue, okay, blue is the bottom, oh no, yeah, blue is the bottom, yeah, and there, it's done. Didn't take long to do a 2x2. Let's see. Remember blue. Blue is the one thing I'm looking for. Told the people that were heading out back to where they live long distance. They're just visiting family and all that stuff. They gotta head back out. Everybody told him to be safe, and I was praying they be safe. And anyway, I told him my YouTube channel is at BillGreen4003. He said at BillGreen4003 YouTube. Got it. That's it. Okay. I see you. All right. Yeah. I pray that Pastor Asher had to say trip to pick up his wife. And I pray his wife, Renee Asher, gets rid of her vertigo. Boy, Justice had where to go, and he said it's not a nice thing to have. He's glad he got over it. They made a movie of that, where to go. I like doing the revolving idea with it. Show it mixed. Show it mixed. And then show the hand empty, come around, and it's solved. Well, I ain't juggled in a long time. Angel in our long time. not sure if I can juggle this. I can juggle two with one hand, but I can't get it to go right. This one guy in the mall, teenager, he juggled, I think, four or five, and I said, clap, and he said, thank you. He said, thank you. I said, you're welcome. And I wanted to get ideas on it. And Tommy and everyone said, come on, Bill, we got to go. I see ya. It was over by that glow-in-the-dark bowling alley thing. Black light idea, black art lighting. Let anything bright color stand out. Good trick. I think I'll stick with juggling balls because I don't want to mess up this brand new cube. Anyway. You can also do it this way. Show the cube and just give it a wave and then it's solved that way. A lot of ways to do it. Well, I could do it this way. Okay. I don't forgot what pattern I'm doing. Oh, never mind what pattern. Almost forgot. So it mixed. And then show the hat empty. And cover the cube up. And undo it. And show that the cube is now solved. I goofed. Let me go back. Let's see how I went. Boom, boom, boom. I might have goofed. Wonder how much I goofed. I goofed up a little bit, but I can fix it. No problem. Let's see, where is the blue? Turn on. Oh, there it is. Put that in where it needs to go. Right there. Then this one goes over here. And now the blue white goes over here. And boom. Then this goes over here. Going over that way. Here's the bottom. That's there, that's right. That's trick two guys with. This is the twice once. I'm gonna do vertical. Okay, look for patterns. The center is green, so. Sometimes when you do that, the whole bottom gets done. Oh, I know this pattern. I go this way, and now it's done. Once you know a pattern, you know what to do. There's a lot of patterns to look for. Go this way, that way, and it's a 20 moves away, 5 moves away, 4 moves away, 2, 1, done. That's my version. Stephen Bundy's version is... And I go like that, and then I come around. Let's see, this is the one I'm looking for. No, this is the one I'm looking for. Let's see, this goes here, so yeah, it's that one. That goes there, this comes around, like... I don't know why I keep goofing up. I used to could do this perfect. I did it. No, that's not right, because then this... Oh boy. I goofed that one. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. Well, it's partly done. I don't know how I goofed that sometimes. Okay, that's done and that's done. The diagonal has changed, okay. Oh man, I'm sitting there doing that and I didn't even do it right. I was supposed to do the diagonal exchange. Let me put it back the way it was. This goes over here. Alright, blue there. Yeah, these two gotta switch. It's the twice once. Alright, now we're cooking with gas. There, then this goes like that. Then this is the salt corner, but sometimes the whole thing gets done. But it didn't this time. I look for one done, there's not, so just pick one. And now I see one. Oh, it's a 3-1 again. One, two, three, four, it's the 4-1 rather. Now it's through the 2-1. There. Alright, I don't know. Okay, let's do this again. This way, that way, this way, that way. Now, hold it like this and go like that. Then come around. Where's the green? The green is supposed to be over here. So that this goes here. And this goes here. No, this goes here. Then this goes here. I don't know why I can't get that right. But my version is... like... this. That way, this way, that way, this way. And then go boom, 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 boom. And the... your Bundy's version is, if I can do it right, boom, 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 boom. And I gotta try to remember, I go like this, then the trunk go around. I know what I'm doing, but I don't know why it's not wanting to do it. I gotta put the yellow over here, so that the green's over here. Not any. Because then that comes out wrong. Great, I think I made a wrong turn. Oh boy. That it? No, that's not it. Oh man, where is it at? Is it this one? No. I couldn't have messed up. Because, okay, the green's supposed to be facing me. So how can I not have it right? Where'd I go wrong in that mix? The green's supposed to be over here. And they're supposed to be... Man, I don't understand how I'm doing this. I do it right and I don't do it right. Well, like Sam Bonnet says, it's important to know how to solve the Rubik's Cube. And I learned how to do it in the 1980s. So, it's because you're going to mess up. Or a kid will mess it up and you have to solve it either way. Anyway, Jared was, he was going to blow my mind if he would have solved that Rubik's Cube behind his back. But when he got done, he looked at it, because he said, would you be amazed if I solved it behind my back? I go, yeah, I would be amazed. I'd have be mind blown. And then he showed me that he had at least four sides done. It was four blue. That's not bad. I don't even know if I could get that good behind my back like that. By winging it. I had it on instant solve. So P knew how to do it, but he didn't know how to do it. If I trained him, he could really blow people's minds. I'm just going to have to solve it again. I made a wrong turn again. How I do that, I don't know. All last night, I was doing it the Stephen Bundy imagination solve real good. And now when I try to get it on video, it wants to mess up. I don't get it. Doesn't add up to me. 2 + 2 is not 100. This is in the wrong area. This goes over here. And then I'm looking for the blue. Yeah, this one. Let's look for the blue. It's not in the middle anymore. Oh. One needs to go over here, and I see that the other one goes over here. Now I'm looking for the blue white. Is it in the middle? Oh, that's right, it's not. So it's right here, and I put it in there. Now, and all this is all green, so I gotta look for something that ain't green that tells me where it needs to go. I used to think that way, but I'd look at the colors and then look for it where it needs to go. But now I know to do this and do it quicker. If there's all green right here, then it means everything is in the middle or in here. But if I have it all done here and there's nothing here, then I got to do a lot of things to get the middle to get it all done. Goes there. Nope. That's there. Nope. That one. That one. These two got a twist, so it's a twice once. No, it's a once. Twice, that's right. Vertical is a once, twice. And a diagonal is a twice once. Okay. That's part of the James D. North Simple Solution to a Rubik's Cube. 5 easy steps. Okay. Look. I didn't look in the back to cut my solving time. I could have. Oh well. Way over here. Thanks to my sister Stacy, I was able to find a way to cut my solving time, because she was saying that I was not going very, wasn't very fast. So do somebody think of patterns to get it done quicker.
I was just letting you know that you'll owe 930. You know you're getting your money tomorrow, right? Okay, all right. Okay then. All right, talk to you later.
Okay. Bye. proof again. How did I do that? Okay. Was it green that I did it? Is it a different color? Maybe it's yellow. Is it yellow that I did? No. Was it orange? Now I'm going to just go through all of it. Fine. I made a wrong turn in Albuquerque again, as usual. It's supposed to be green. I don't understand. How can... It can't be right, because it... There should be one right there. Actually, there should be one over here. Oh boy, I did it again. Well, gotta solve it again. I don't know where I went wrong. But the camera's showing it, and I can play it back and see where I did wrong. Oh. That's right. Good. Now let's do the bottom corner. That's right. I usually do the get the top, get it done. But I like getting the corners now. That way I can get that done out of the way. Because usually I get this done, then I get this done, then the corners in the middle. But I'm trying to find a way to cut myself in time by getting the Medicare corners Parts A and done. B.
There are people who qualify That's for special done. Enrollment but don't have a Medicare Advantage Part.
These two got this way. Twice one. No. Right, it's a once twice then. There. I didn't have it in the right order. Okay, this is like that. This is like that.
He didn't show up for dinner, dessert, or even snack. That's it. It's been 27 hours. I've been a good sport, but now it's time to find out what's bothering my little boy.
Peggy, honey.
If I say anything logical or correct that I'll know was right in my heart of hearts.
Honey, I was just going to say it. Why don't
we... Jason, sometimes you amaze me. Our little boy's in agony, and you're going to stuff your face.
So this is where I'm going.
Where are you going?
Goes on the top.
I'm taking Mike a snack.
But you said it was a bad idea to go up there.
Yes, I know. I'm inconsistent, baby. Part of the wackiness that makes me so damn interesting.
When he himself might his quietus make with a bear bodkin, who would Fartle's bear?
There's only one word in the sense I don't have to look up.
Come in.
You brought you something to eat.
Oh, thanks. Just put it down. I'll get to it later.
Now,
I got
so.
Us this far, didn't I? So, Mike,
green
studying, day. I see.
Yep.
When he himself might his quietus make with a bear box, who would Fartle's bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life?
Am I the only guy that's planning to get the talent jump? You know, if you ask me, this doesn't speak very well the education I got at Dewey High School.
Well, maybe you just weren't paying attention and it...
Well, maybe if it was so important, they covered for 2 days. Excuse me, I got to get back to some more of this reading that I probably won't understand.
Mike, honey, if it'll make you feel better,